Look at you, twittering your friends and saying what?
You ate a yogurt?
Who are you, droids? Where's my class that you've kidnapped and replaced?
And we're so glad that you chose our little town.
Didn't choose.
But moving from New York to the country.
If you want to know why I moved out of the city,
interesting.
Because I have no curiosity at all about your private lives.
My name's Jack Marcus. Kids call me Mr. Mark.
What do you teach?
Art honors.
Hence the scarf.
And you?
Honors English.
Hence the hands.
They say she caned a student.
No, it was a teacher.
We're interested in what we might call fine art. The trouble is in the words. The words are lies. The words are traps.
If words are lies, then what's the truth? A picture? Here's a word for you. Arrogance.
And here's a picture.
This is war.
War!
They use art as the weapon.
Words are your gods.
Words are optional.
And the round goes to Del Santo.
Why the hell doesn't she just stay at home and paint?
You think that cane is from a football injury?
Is everything a game to you?
Hardly anything.
You are a literary star.
What difference does my publishing make?
It made it easier to forgive your faults.
They want to fire me. Can you think of one good thing to say about me?
I'm at a loss for words.
I do think you're a good man.
I'm not, but I am a good teacher. And I'll fight for that with any means I have. This inane war is energizing these kids. A man is worth more than his words, isn't he?
Maybe our work is the best of us.
I hope not.
I'm impressed by the fact that he's always challenging.
Come in, she said, suddenly smiling a broad, welcoming grin.